I am now standing in a somewhat central location in the engineering and science part of campus. In front of me is the MRL building, which I already spoke about. And as I pan, you see in front is Engineering 2, which is where the materials office is. And this little block here on the right hosts a lot of materials faculty and students. Engineering 2 also has people from other departments, notably chemical engineering and mechanical engineering. And over there at the back is the engineering science building. And as I keep panning, and I'll take you back into engineering science to show you the clean room. And as I keep panning, there is chemistry in front of us. And I'll continue on my 360 degree pan, and here is physics. So you see that there is great proximity between the physical sciences and engineering, and this really helps in the famous sort of collaborative and interdisciplinary nature of research at UC Santa Barbara.